We're learning much more about the man who was shot and killed by police last night in Fairfield. WLWT's Richard Child is leading the way with what prompted officers to pull the trigger.
Yeah, I heard two pops.
Neighbors on St. Andrews were hear the echo of those two pops for quite some time. It was here where a Fairfield police officer fired two shots, killing 23-year-old Caleb Surface.
So I opened the garage door, and that's when I saw the officers coming down the street. And the officer said, get back in the house, so I went back in.
Officers responded to a domestic dispute between Caleb and his father on Spyglass Hill Court. Police say Caleb fled when officers arrived.
Now neighbors tell us that Caleb Surface would run back and forth between the neighborhoods just following this path here. It's evidently what he was doing last night when stopped by police. Officers told him to raise both hands. Caleb raised one, putting his right hand into his pocket. That's when two shots rang out.
Neighbors describe Caleb as polite, but marked with a troubled history. Friends remember him as a good guy.
Yeah, always a good guy. Never gave me a bad handshake. I always liked the guy, and I thought he was a good guy. Like I said, we graduated together back at Fairfield, and I've always had the utmost respect for him.
As officers continue their investigation, people who live in this community remain shocked this could happen here.
I don't know that I've ever driven by his house and he's not waved, said hi as we go by. So hopefully he can find his way through this. And like I said, I pray for the officer's family too, because I'm sure that, you know, when he went to work last night, he wasn't planning on running into something like that, and not in Fairfield.
In Fairfield, Richard Childs, WLWT News 5.
The officer who police say fired those shots has not been identified yet, but he is on paid administrative leave during the investigation.